Dan Anyam International Stadium, Owerri in Imo State. The young, market women, students and supporters of the Action Alliance all gather for the launch of the governorship campaign of their candidate, Chief Uche Nwosu. He arrives at the stadium with his wife and a convoy of party supporters, many of them dancing and singing. One after the other, party supporters and leaders explain why they've decided to support him.
Over 50 political parties here in Imo State that has collapsed into AA, not because of whom we are, but because of just one man. A man whom I panegyrized as an epitome of credibility. A ne plus ultra and a nullus secundum. Talking about an Imo star in the person of Ugumba Uche Nwosu.
He is presented with the party's flag and then promises to serve the people of the state.
I am coming as a man that has empowered thousands of youths. I am coming as a man that has empowered thousands of women. I am coming as a man that brought urban renewal in Imo State. I have come to make health free for our fathers and our mothers from 75 years and above. I have come to work. In Imo State, we, the Action Alliance and our supporters, we have chosen President Muhammad Buhari as our presidential candidate.
A former chief of staff to the Imo State government, Chief Uche Nwosu believes he's ready to serve the people of Imo State if voted into power as the next governor.